Amazing! Okay. Thank you, thank you. Love you too. I didn't hear that. That was a boy. No. Okay, love you, love you. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, Delhi, Delhi. So, how is everybody doing? So, how's been freedom so far? Amazing, right? Yesterday, three powerful speakers came. And I think it ended on a high note with AVP Sherphone, right? So just to understand each other, so how many people less than a year old? Less than a year old in the business? Okay. Great. And less than 3 months old? Superb. How many people married? Aadhe log haath bhi nahi utha rahe hain. I can see some of the women doing like this. Raise. Okay. So today, I'm going to talk about a very basic thing in our business, which is prospecting. Simple? Prospecting, right? And I know most of us are pretty well trained, right? So we know what is prospecting. So what is prospecting? So prospecting is, you know, finding out like-minded people, right? Sorting, basically. So I have a name list, and I have to find out what are the like-minded people. That is prospecting. Now, I'm not going to talk about, you know, what do we need to talk and all that. We have had multiple discussions with our clients. Okay, we have V-cells, training, so many things. So today, what I'll talk about is what goes behind prospecting. Because I feel today, it is very important for all of us to understand that, you know, what is the thought process behind prospecting? Okay, so like I asked, how many people are married? Again, we keep raising your hands. And how many people love marriage? Ah. So all those people in love marriage, you know prospecting. Right? How many people, lot of girlfriends before marriage? Ab haath hi nahi uthayenge log. You are amazing at prospecting. Some people are dancing also, jumping. I think some people have more girlfriends, had more girlfriends than DR. Right? Now, if you look at it, I feel the thought process that goes behind prospecting is very similar, very, very similar actually, to when we look for a life partner. Very similar. Okay? So, if I share my story, So my wife, Shanti, she's HOD program here. And so we know each other from childhood. So and there's an age gap. We have an age gap of almost 5 years. So since we knew each other from childhood, when I was in college, she was in school. So CC, Mr. Manish Kumar, meko chidate rehte the ki you're a cradle snatcher. Okay? But I think that's vision, right? Catch them young. So I remember when we were very, you know, I was maybe in school, 11, 12. I think she was in 6, 7, 8, whatever. You know, because age gap, five years, right? So we never used to connect. 36 ka aankada tha. But as it grew, we started interacting more. Kahin na kahin, we started liking each other. So when I look back, you know, I was thinking that what did I like? I don't know. But I think when we started interacting with each other, when we started knowing each other, I realized our thought process match. Right? We used to think similar. And that's where we started liking each other. Because, understand, 5 years gap, right? I had so many girls in my class. And good-looking girls also. Right? But they were friends. But here was someone who was 5 years younger to me. Okay, and then I moved out of my town and I went to college in boarding. But we stayed in touch. And beyond a point, I realized, yes, she's the one. Until that time, I had not proposed because I came from a very different background, economically, financially, and she's from a very different background. So finally, I decided I'll propose to her only when I settle down. And then I got through an MBA college, which was a decent college. I come from XIM Bhubaneswar. That was one of the top 10 colleges that time. So the day I got through XIMB is after that I decided I'll formally propose her. And in that meanwhile, you know, because I knew that she's the person, I did a lot of other things also, apart from knowing her and interacting with her. I started going to her house more. I started understanding my mother-in-law more. I used to call her Hitler those days. Okay? So it was important because, you know, a marriage, a lifetime partnership, we look at a lot of things. And that's what happens when you're looking for a long-term relationship, right? Okay, and that's what I did. Now, I took this decision very early in the age, so never got time to flirt and all. But I had friends who were busy flirting and all, right? Multiple girlfriends. Now, when I looked at them, so how many of you have done that? No need to raise your hand, maybe. Yeah, if you can raise your hand also, it's okay. So I had a few friends, life agenda clear tha. Okay? Now, their way of, the thought process of choosing someone was not long-term, right? Intention was very clear, you understand, right? Okay? So intention, the first it starts with looks. And what used to look, I've never done that way, but I think what used to look was more like, is the girl accessible? Is she easily available or not? Okay? And I knew boys, even the girls are not very good looking or easily accessible, they would hit on her. And that's what is the other way, which is what I call a short-term relationship, right? Where there is no long-term agenda. The idea is, get a girlfriend, have some nice time, move on. Next. Now, I feel a lot of us, when it comes to the business, We are doing the prospecting in a very similar way. We are just looking at a guy, you know, samne dikhana. Isko sign up karna hai. The whole thought is, kisi tarah isko sign up karna hai. The whole, you know, because understand, when we say we are building a business, we are here to create a system, right? Okay? Now, any entrepreneur, he works with a vision. Now, if I look at it, this business, what is the vision? So, I was doing fairly well for myself in the corporate. But the vision, what I liked over here, I didn't come here only because of money. Yes, money is definitely there. But I didn't come here only because of the money. What I saw was that this is one place where you can create a system. We've seen the ESBI, right? This is one place where I saw we can actually create a system. And that's what appealed to me. I remember my upline, one of my uplines, used to say that if I give an analogy of creating a system, now all of us have different team sizes. Somebody has a 100 system count, somebody has a 200, 500, 1,000, everybody has different system count. If I give an analogy, we are actually all digging wells. Just imagine a well. How many of you from villages where there was well? Kuwaan hota tha. I come from that kind of place. Mere ghar mein bhi kuwaan tha. And if you remember, in a village, if you're little rich, you are from a decent place, you will have a well. Now, how rich are you is defined by what's the depth of the well, right? And in the village, there's a village well. Jo kisi ne to khod ke rakha tha, jisme se sab log pani nikalte hain. And there was a time, like I come from Odisha, bahut garmi hoti hai. The summer temperature stretches 48, 50 degrees also. So when it is really hot, some of the wells dry up, right? But the village well hota hai, usme itna depth hota hai, wo kabhi sukhta hi nahi hai. And that time, the whole village goes to that well to take out water. I don't know how many of you can relate to this, but this is how it is in the villages. Now, my upline told me that this business is like creating a, you know, digging a well. Aap pe depend karta aap kitna depth mein create karna chahte ho. Like today, yesterday we heard AVP Sharfun talk, right? But do you really think she still needs to do the business for money? No. But she is still working because she's trying to create a well which is so deep, that pani kabhi khatam hi nahi hoga. So over here, a lot of us have created a system, but the system is not utna depth nahi banaya abhi tak. Like today, even I am working to create a much more deeper well. Okay? Now that's the vision, right? The whole vision is to create a system. Now when we are doing prospecting, what's going on in our mind? When I look at a person, what am I looking at? Am I looking at just a sign up? Or am I looking at a long-term partner who will come on board, work with me day in and day out to dig the well with me and build it strong? Right? That's the whole objective, right? Like in the plan, we say, the first thing I say in a plan is, I'm looking for like-minded people. How many of you say that? We say that, right? There's a first qualifier. I'm looking at a like-minded partner. Now, who is this like-minded partner? What is this like-minded partner? So for me, the like-minded partner is someone who has the hunger to make it big, right? But with that hunger to make it big, he's also willing to work hard with me. But this business requires hard work. Now that's like-minded for me. Jo mere saath na din raat kaam karega, at least for the next 5, 6, 7, 8 years, and build, saath mein kuwa khodenge. So that's the whole objective. But a lot of us are looking at prospecting at just a sign up. Just a sign up. Bas kisi tarah aa jaye. So what happens when we are doing it with that attitude? We are getting anybody and everybody on board, right? But if I have a vision, if my thought process is clear, will I get everyone on board? No, right? Do we need everyone on board? No. We don't need everyone on board. Let's say I have a name list of 1,000. I think a 40-50 is decent to start with to create a decent system, right? That's it. Why do I need everybody on board? So the first thing is what goes behind prospecting. So my objective of prospecting is when I look at someone, I look, iska kaam karke maza aayega ki nahi? Agar kaam karke maza aayega na, to saath mein kaam karte hain. That's the thought process. I don't want everybody on board. Now, the thing is, then why are we not doing prospecting? Do you agree we are not doing prospecting the way we should do? Yes? Now let's understand what is stopping us from prospecting. Kuch to rok raha hai na? How many of you feel kuch to rok raha hai prospecting karne mein? You feel? So I feel there are few reasons why we don't do prospecting. And the biggest reason is fear. Now, there is various categories of fear, but the one fear that I feel comes from lack of clarity, lack of knowledge. And that typically happens when we start the business, right? When you start the business, how many of you just started about 15 days back, or just somebody just forced you to come here? Right? So maybe today you don't have that much of clarity. And for that, we have beautiful processes. That's where our uplines repeatedly say, finish the books, watch the videos, attend systems and trainings, attend events like this, and you get the clarity, right? So once you get the clarity, like for example, when I attended my first VCon, I got a lot of clarity. And I started rock and rolling after that. After that, I never stopped. Second is a lot of us assume. Now, when I say assume, what do I mean? A lot of times we assume, pata nahi isko chahiye ki nahi chahiye. Right? How many of you look at a name in your name list and say, ye to nahi karega? Isko to shayad chahiye hi nahi. Ye to life mein must hai. And if you see, that's the reason. Lot of us, we call people for a plan. Pata hum kaise logon ko leke aate hain? Jo dukhi hai na usko leke aate hain. Hum dhoondte rehte hain dukhi kaun hai. Ye dukhi hai bhai, isko plan pe bulate hain. Iski naukri chale gayi, isko bulate hain. Right? So dukhi daridra logon ko hum bula ke leke aate hain. But honestly, soch ke dekho, do you want to build an organization of dukhi people? No, na. To kisko leke aane ka hai? Achhe logon ko leke aane ka na? Apne se better logon ko bhi leke aane ka hai? Right? But andar se dar hai, fear hai. Assume karte hain, isko to chahiye hi nahi. Now tell me one thing. We all belong to an upline. We partner Dev Vadhwani. Now, I don't know how many. He is from a very rich background. Education qualification, Ivy League college. What he was doing, amazing. I mean, in my MBA days, the most sought after jobs were investment banking. And he was an investment banker. He used to own his own hedge fund, right? Just imagine, do you really think that somebody like him, who was already a dollar millionaire, somebody thought about him, right? Just imagine, if somebody would not have signed, we partner Dev Vadhwani, hum yahan pe hote hi nahi. Right? So I think one of the biggest thing is, we assume. How many of you assume? Ye nahi karega. Okay, let me show you a video. and then we'll talk. Evie, can you have the video?
चाबी
यार इतनी जल्दी कहाँ जा रही हो?
अरे यार बड़ी मुश्किल से जेनी के साथ हेयर कट का अपॉइंटमेंट मिला। पिछली बार किसी और ने काटा था तो याद है ना क्या हुआ था? पूरे 2 इंच काट दिए थे। इरिटेटिंग। अच्छा बताओ इतना काटूं कि इतना?
एक मिनट। इतना
तुम्हारा गला काट दूं?
देखा पूछने में क्या जाता है?
पूछना है यार, पागल है क्या?
यार एक बार पूछना प्लीज।
अबे मारे जाएंगे सोनू।
क्या यार तू दोस्त है कि नहीं?
बस क्या यार पूछना।
एक्सक्यूज मी चोर अंकल,
कैन यू गिव मी चेंज फॉर 500 प्लीज?
बे पूछने में क्या जाता है?
अबे 100 ज्यादा दिखी गया यार।
बड़ा डैशिंग लग रहा है तू आज।
थैंक्स।
बट मैंने नहीं पूछना, छोटी सी चीज तो बोल रहा हूँ पूछने को, मतलब
तो छोटी सी चीज है तो तू ही पूछ लेना, मतलब
सुन। एक्सक्यूज मी अंकल जी, कैन आई प्लीज गेट अ लिफ्ट टिल विक्टोरिया होटल?
यस।
बोला
भाई पूछने में क्या जाता है?
पूछने में क्या जाता है, राइट? एंड सिंपल फंडामेंटल, मतलब ये बिजनेस बहुत ही सिंपल है। एंड आई टेल यू फ्रॉम माय पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस, सो एमसी सेड ना आई हैड अ लॉट ऑफ रिजेक्शंस इन माय फर्स्ट ईयर। ओके, यू नो व्हाट, द क्लोजेस्ट ऑफ माय पीपल आर नॉट इन द बिजनेस। जिनको लगा था ना 100% साइन अप करेंगे, उन्होंने 100% साइन अप नहीं किया है। एंड पीपल हु आई लीस्ट एक्सपेक्टेड, दे साइंड अप विथ मी। ओके, इट इज दैट सिंपल। बट हम क्या करते हैं, हम पूछते ही नहीं है। सो इसको ओवरकम करना है। सो लेट्स स्टॉप अज्यूमिंग एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट आस्किंग। ओके, देर इज एंड देर आर मल्टीपल एग्जाम्पल्स। So, right from Manish Kumar, Shantanu Kaul, lot of people from IIM background. Now, they signed up, right? And they were all doing extremely well in their career. They were all at a good level in the corporate. You know, hum kya sochte hain? कि कोई अच्छा कमा रहा होगा ना, कोई अच्छे सैलरी पे होगा। एक तो अच्छा कमाने का डेफिनेशन भी चेंज हो गया। लॉट ऑफ पीपल कम एंड टेल मी सीनियर प्रोफाइल है, कितने साल का वर्क है? 6 साल का। नाउ लेट्स से इवन इन द कॉर्पोरेट समबडी इज मेकिंग गुड मनी, लेट्स से वीपी लेवल, कितना तनख्वाह होगा वीपी लेवल पे? 60 लाख, 70 लाख, 80 लाख, 1 करोड़, लेट्स से वीपी लेवल सैलरी, राइट? एंड वी थिंक अरे तो बहुत कमा रहा है, इसको तो चाहिए ही नहीं। यू हैव नो आइडिया दैट वो 60-70 लाख कमाने के लिए ना क्या करते हैं वो लोग। सो व्हेन आई वाज इन कॉर्पोरेट, व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड माय करियर इन द कॉर्पोरेट, आई टू थिंक मैं कब वीपी बनूंगा। एंड वन फाइनली फाइन डे आई वॉज अ एवीपी, My next level was VP. And I stopped aspiring looking at my boss. So I have friends today from my batchmates from college, MBA college. They're all at that level today. But I don't aspire at all when I look at their lifestyle. They look at least 10 years older to me today. Now, so stop assuming. You never know what appeals. Like, I think Manish, me, we all signed up on ESBI when you saw that thing, system creation. So let's stop assuming and let's start asking each and every one. Deal? Now, there's another fear that we have that stops us from prospecting, which is the fear of being judged. Duniya ka sabse bada rog, mere bare mein kya kahenge log? And because of this, a lot of us hesitate talking to our close ones. How many of you sitting here, when you started, or even maybe some of you right now, you feel, I will not talk to my near and dear ones. Pehle successful ho jao, fir baat karunga. Hey? No, why? If you ask me, when I started with a similar thought. When I started, in the initial days. But think about it. Kya farak padta hai, kaun soch raha hai, kya soch raha hai? Now when, in the morning, all of you guys come and dance. You know what? I can see someone dancing and tell kitna, how many weeks in the business. Jab main shuru kiya tha na, main naasta tha aise. Aise hi tha. And dheere dheere open up, right? Now, why don't we dance? Have you seen a kid? Music basta to naasta hai na wo. Bindas naasta hai, right? Hum bade hoke kyun nahi naaste? Because thought kya chal raha hai? Aisa lag raha hai, sab log mere ko hi dekh rahe hai. Right? Lagta hai na, tabhi to naaste nahi hai. How many of you, you dance really well in the bathroom? Yeah, when you're alone. Must naaste hai na? Akele jab rehte hai, must naaste hai. But dusro ke saamne nahi. Right? Because that's the fear we have developed somewhere down the line. Law of inhibition. Fear of being judged. And these small, small things that we, you know, hum apne belief system mein le lete right from childhood. This is exactly what stops us from growing in life. And if you ask me, jo yahan pe, how many of you, when you signed up, thought, itna naaste kyun wo log? Subah subah. Today is what, Friday, right? Friday morning, 7 o'clock, people are dancing. Crazy, right? Why? This is the reason. There's a reason for everything that happens over here. So dancing is the best way to shed your inhibition, right? Judged. Because today, a lot of us are not doing prospecting, thinking, mere baare mein kya sochega? How many of you feel, agar isne sign up nahi kiya, कट्टी हो जाएगा मेरे से एंड उसलिए हम उसको बात ही नहीं करते हैं नाउ टेल मी वन थिंग इफ इज अ गुड फ्रेंड ऑफ योर्स जेन्युइन फ्रेंड ऑफ योर्स नहीं साइन अप किया इट्स ओके राइट जरूरी है सबको साइन अप करना चाहिए नो राइट इट डजंट साइन अप इट्स ओके बट अगर वो रियली आपके बारे में कुछ ज्यादा बोलेगा डू यू थिंक ही इज रियली गुड फ्रेंड नो राइट How does it matter? So this whole fear of being judged, this is something we have to overcome. But I have seen a lot of people these days, we are not doing prospecting enough. Like, acha, ek naya trend chalu hua hai, maine dekha hai. Cold zone prospecting. Now, I have nothing against cold zone prospecting, understand. But we need to check where is the thought coming from. How many of you are very comfortable cold zone ko plan dikhane ke liye. Very good. Why? Pata kyun? Kyun cold zone na, cold zone hai, aap jante hai, stranger hai. Quick ride mein mila tha. Kya quick ride hai na? उबर को क्विक राइड में मिला था, राइट? प्लान दिखाया, साइन अप नहीं किया, कोई फर्क पड़ेगा आपको? कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा, राइट? सो वो जज करता ना, आपको कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. बट योर फ्रेंड, योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड, ही सीज द प्लान एंड ही डजंट साइन अप, आपको डर लगता है ये मेरे बारे में क्या सोचेगा, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ विच वी आर नॉट गोइंग ऑल आउट. नाउ वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर, दीज आर थिंग्स दैट स्टॉप्स अस, दीज आर थिंग्स दैट स्टॉप्स अस टू गो ऑल आउट, राइट? सो दिस इज समथिंग, सी आई कैन ओनली मेक यू अवेयर. सो ऐसे नहीं कि मेरे साथ वो नहीं था, आई ऑल्सो हैड द सेम थिंग, बट वेन आई बिकेम अवेयर कि दिस इज नॉट हेल्पिंग मी. नाउ वी हैव हर्ड लॉट ऑफ पीपल टॉक ए लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अबाउट लॉट ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, राइट? अंबानी जैसे हैं, टाटा जैसे बोलते हैं ना लोग. डू यू थिंक अंबानी इज रियली केयर फॉर दैट? नो, राइट? उनका विजन क्लियर है, दे नो वॉट दे आर बिल्डिंग. I don't know how many of you heard Mukesh Ambani's speech. Amazing. Amazing vision. So this is something we need to overcome. Can we do it? Great. Another reject, another fear. And this is a big one. Linked actually is the fear of rejection. Fear of rejection. इतनी फटती है ना, क्या बताऊं? एंड बिकॉज ऑफ विच वी आर नॉट शोइंग प्लान्स. नाउ आई विल टेल यू वेयर इज दिस कमिंग फ्रॉम, वेयर इज दिस फियर ऑफ रिजेक्शन कमिंग फ्रॉम. नाउ इफ यू आस्क मी, दिस होल थिंग ऑफ फियर ऑफ रिजेक्शन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ आवर एजुकेशन सिस्टम. एग्जाम्पल, एजुकेशन सिस्टम एंड आवर अपब्रिंगिंग. इफ यू लुक एट राइट फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड, every time we made a mistake, kya hua? Punish kiya gaya. Ghar pe table toda, kaanch toda, parents ne kya kiya? School mein badmashi kiya, kya hua? Nail down kiye gaye. Marks, padhai thik se nahi kiya, kya hua? Fail ho gaye. Grades kharab ho gaye. Then we entered college. Same. Then we entered corporate. What happens in corporate? It's something called annual appraisal, right? I think abhi hua hoga sabka. Right? What happens in annual appraisal? Same, right? So every time we made a mistake, we have been penalized. So a mistake is associated with a failure mentally. कैसा लगता है जब खराब रेटिंग मिलता है कॉर्पोरेट में? हॉरिबल, राइट? वी डू अ स्मॉल मिस्टेक एंड द बॉस शाउट्स, कैसा लगता है? खराब लगता है ना. हाउ मेनी यू फील भाड़ में जाए जॉब, लगता है ना ऐसा? सो एवरी टाइम हमने गलती किया है, वी हैव बीन पेनलाइज्ड. दैट्स द पार्ट ऑफ आवर अपब्रिंगिंग, दैट्स द पार्ट ऑफ द वैल्यू सिस्टम वी हैव कम अप विथ. And suddenly, we move to an environment called QNET. We move to an environment called entrepreneurship, where the more mistakes you do, the better you are, right? But because of our value system of 25, 30 years, we are not able to handle it. So what happens the moment one gets a rejection? So rejection is equal to a failure, right? Mind mein kya chalta? Rejection is equal to a failure. The moment I get a rejection, dimag mein chalta hai, I have been rejected. Ye toh mere liye failure hai. And you know what? In network marketing, about 60 to 70% people switch off. They quit this business before 5 plans. Before 5 plans. They can't take it. How many of you have crossed 5 rejections? Congratulations. You're on the top 20-30% already. Okay, how many of you less than 5 rejections? Less than 5 rejections so far. मैंने plan नहीं भी दिखाया तो less than 5 ही हुआ. All of you are in ICU. So you need intensive care from your uplines. Okay? So that's the fear of rejection. And it comes from the way we have been brought up. But again, if you look at this value system, what we talk about in QNET, in entrepreneurship. In entrepreneurship, it's all about the more mistakes you do, the better it is, right? So people who are coming here have more rejections than anybody else. The more rejections you have, the more signups you have, right? That's a simple formula. So if today you have this, you have to overcome it. Now let's also understand, where is this fear of rejection coming from? Now honestly, how many of you? Now I want an honest answer here. How many of you feel really sad when somebody rejects you? Plan dikhaya, mana kar diya. How many of you feel bad? Really bad. Okay, a lot of you. Great. How many of you get into depression? No, I have people in my team. The day a sign up nahi hota wala, 2-3 din dikhte hi nahi hai. How many of you have downlines like that? Dikhte hi nahi hai 2-3 din. Now, let's understand. Why do we get sad? Dukhi kyun hote hain? When somebody rejects us, hum dukhi kyun hote hain? Now, tell me one thing. Let me give you an example. Let's say, aapke ghar mein shaadi hai. So, shaadi mein hum daawat dete hain. We serve food and all. Let's say, you're serving food. Okay? So, let's say you're serving paneer. So, log baithe hue hain. I'm talking about the old day marriages. Aajkal to buffet chalta hai. Okay? Purane ke kaisa hota? Table pe log baithe rehte the na? Khane ke liye. And you go and serve, right? So, let's say you serve, liya. If you go to the fourth person, that says, person says, no, 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 I don't want this. Tab kya karte ho? Rona rona shuru karte ho. Oh my God. He's not having paneer. Karte ho aisa? To kya karte ho? Next, right? Next, next. Phir aadmi bolta hai, mujhe nahi chahiye. Kya karte ho? Next, next, next. Kyun kharab nahi laga? Usne to mana kiya na aapko. Mujhe nahi chahiye. Usne mana kiya. Par aapko kharab kyun nahi laga? You know, kyun kharab nahi laga? Because you are giving. Because you are giving. I'll give another example. My son, Vivan. So, abhi to bada ho gaya thoda. Jab wo 5-6 saal ka tha na, jab birthday parties mein jane laga. So, he was very excited about a birthday party. Why? Return gift milega. So, only agenda, wo khata wata nahi hai bahar ka. Kuch nahi khata hai birthday party mein jaega. Uske ek hi agenda hota hai. He loves gifts. Ki return gift milega. I remember, one of the birthday parties, there was no return gift. And he was so horribly upset. But hum khud embarrassed ho gaye. 5-6 saal ka tha tab. Kyun dukhi ho gaya? Why was he horribly upset? Because taking approach na. Expectation kya tha? Kuch milega. To jab milega ka expectation hota hai aur milta nahi hai, to hum dukhi ho jate hain. Now let's come to the business. So when somebody rejects, he doesn't sign up on the plan. Agar aap dukhi ho jate ho, uska matlab kya hai? We have a taking attitude, right? We don't have a giving attitude, right? Uska matlab hai, mentally, subconsciously, okay, aap ek arrow leke ghoom rahe ho, hunting kar rahe ho. Aur nahi hunt hua na, aap dukhi ho gaye. because you are taking right. So this whole attitude of giving or taking. So the people who do this business with a giving attitude, the people who do this business with a taking attitude. But we don't even realize, actually, most people, we are doing the business with a taking attitude. So when you're showing the plan, when you see the prospect, calculation chalte rehta, 13 header aayega, to itna retail commission banega. Pehle si, banda aane se pehle plan hai ga, 1 lakh rupaye to ban gaya mera. Retail commission plus 4 checks. Right? And fir sign up nahi hota, dukhi ho jaate. But if you really believe in the opportunity, I'll give you another analogy. Let's look at a job interview. Now, in a job interview, there's a person who is taking an interview, right? And the person who is gone to attend the interview. Okay? Now, let's say, hum bolte na, aaj main interview dene ja raha hun. Kitne log jaate aise interview dene ja raha hun. We go for a job interview. And let's say, we don't get through the job interview. Dukhi hote hain? Hote hain na? Right? But tell me one thing, the interviewer jo hota hai, now understand the situation. The interviewer wants a good employee. Let's say main boss hoon, main interview le raha hoon. Mujhe bhi toh achha candidate chahiye na. I also want a good team member, right? So it is a situation where both of them need each other. The interviewer also needs a good candidate. The candidate also needs a good job. True? Okay. But in that situation, giver attitude kiska hai? Interviewer ka. To aise kafi bar hota na, job offer milta, aap mana kar dete ho. Hua hai? But interviewer rota hai kya? Nahi rota hai na? Nahi kiya, kisi aur ko dhoond lenge. Right? But jab humko job nahi milta hai, hum dukhi ho jate hain. Same situation, somebody has a giving attitude, somebody has a taking attitude. Now you need to check with yourself, agar aap dukhi hote ho, aapka kya attitude hai? Now, honestly, aise nahi ki main day one se aise tha. Honestly, jab maine bhi shuru kiya tha, when I had my first few rejections, mujhe bahut kharab laga tha. But then I realized it's a big opportunity. So today, yesterday, ABP Sharfun was sharing, right? That she got that call. She got that. Remember she said? She got that call. And that changed everything. Just imagine tomorrow, somebody in your name list will come here and say, one day I got that call. But the problem is, we are not calling enough. I want to share another short video with you. Maybe we can have the video.
जब मैं गिर गई तो लगा बस कौन है अब चांस नहीं इसका।
We never thought कि भी हम लोगों की भी कुछ एक दूसरे को हेल्प कर ले, क्रॉल कर ले, कुछ एक अलग आइडियाज जो होते हैं ना आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स थिंकिंग वो नहीं थी।
ये रूल हमने बना लिए,
खुद बना लिए।
अच्छा और वो एक ही कंप्लीट करने के बाद अगर गिर भी रहे हैं तो वापस जा रहे हैं उसी क्यू में कि अब हम दोबारा से करेंगे। करना। वो हम लोग घट रहे थे कि नहीं नहीं करना।
उनने ट्राई नहीं किया अंकल आंटी ने।
हम लोग ट्राई ट्राई कर रहे थे।
उनको डर लगा, उन्हें हार मान ली तब।
जब बड़े हो जाते तब एक ही चांस मिलता है।
बोल बोल।
बच्चे हार मानते नहीं क्योंकि वो हार जाते ही नहीं।
How was it? So, pata hai, we have to be kids, yaar. Utna bachche ki tarah karna hai. So, let's forget it. Just, we have to now show plans, right? Do you know you are a part of a great opportunity? Do you believe that this is going to change your life and maybe somebody else's life? So, if you know you are giving, just share na. इसके बाद एक ही मंत्र है, वी टू शेयर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी विद एज मेनी पीपल एज पॉसिबल, दैट्स इट। एंड फॉर दैट वी हैव मल्टीपल, यू नो, वी हैव अ ब्यूटीफुल प्रोसेस कॉल्ड 5+3, ऑल दोस थिंग्स फ्रॉम नन अदर देन एबीपी सचिन गुप्ता, राइट? सो वी आर अ पार्ट ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन जहां पे द मैकेनिक्स इज इन प्लेस। वी जस्ट हैव गॉट टू हैव द राइट माइंडसेट एंड शेयर दिस platform with as many people as possible. As simple as that. Right? Now, again, a lot of people get confused here a little. That, you know, to share, do you really need to know the people very well? Did you get my question? जानना कितना जरूरी दूसरे आदमी को। नो, लॉट ऑफ अस फील दैट टू इनवाइट द पर्सन ऑन टेबल वी रियली नो नीड टू नो द पर्सन वेरी वेल। सो आई नो, सो आई सी पीपल डूइंग कैचअप्स एंड कैचअप्स एंड कैचअप्स। नो, अंडरस्टैंड द होल प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोस्पेक्टिंग इज टू फाइंड लाइक माइंडेड पीपल, राइट? लाइक माइंडेड पीपल। नाउ like minded people ke liye zaruri nahi hai ki you need to know somebody for a long time. Like I told you, the most of my very good friends are not in the business. I know them from a long time, right? So again, if I look back, I was talking about relationship, right? Have you seen couples who look a complete mismatch? Ek lamba dusri choti, ya ladki bahut lambi ladka chota, एक बहुत मोटा दूसरा व्हाटएवर, प्रियंका चोपड़ा एंड व्हाटएवर, राइट? पर हाउ डिड दे गेट टुगेदर? हमें देख के लगता ना कंप्लीट मिसमैच है, पर हाउ डिड दे गेट टुगेदर? दे गॉट टुगेदर बिकॉज दे फाउंड ईच अदर्स थॉट प्रोसेस मैचिंग, राइट? दैट्स द ओनली थिंग। व्हेन द थॉट प्रोसेस मैचेस is when we come together, when you start enjoying with each other, right? Now, how do you know the thought process matches? Simple, we have to talk to more people. And what do we talk? We talk nothing but a reason, right? A reason why we are doing the business. So more we share a reason with others, you know what happens? Honestly, batao. You have to, you know, I remember ABB Sachin gave a beautiful example. Imagine, you know, a place, bahut sare, you know, chote chote pieces pade hue, plastic ke tukde, you know, wooden tukde, metal, sab kuch pada hua hai. Okay? Now, if you are the magnet, let's say ek magnet hai, aap usko leke wahan browse karte ho aise. So, kya chipkega? The metals, right? वो काठ वाले टुकड़े चिपकेंगे? नहीं चिपकेंगे, राइट? सो सिंपल, यू हैव टू बी द मेटल, यू हैव टू बी द मैग्नेट। एंड वन वंस यू कनेक्ट विथ मोर पीपल, जो मेटल है ना, जो लोहा है ना, वो आके जुड़ जाएगा आपसे। डू यू नीड एवरीवन? नो, वी डोंट नीड एवरीवन। वेरी क्लियर। सो आवर जॉब इज वेरी सिंपल, वी हैव टू कीप टॉकिंग टू मोर पीपल। And what do we talk? We talk of the thought process. We share a reason. Ki main kyun kar raha hun? And automatically, people who connect to you, who believe in what you believe, they'll come and start off with you. It's as simple as that. And that's what trust is built. Trust is nothing. Do you know what is trust? Trust ke liye zaruri nahi ki aapko bahut time se janna zaruri hai. Trust ke liye ek hi chota. We two people believe, you know, two people trust each other when the thought process matches, nothing else. There are times I can meet the person the first time and we can develop trust. Do you agree? Thought process match karna chahiye. Like today, you're in Thailand. You meet a stranger Indian. Will you build trust? Yes. Because similar thought process, right? You come to know somebody from, he's a tunator. Do you build trust? Yes, similar thought process, right? So, aise nahi ki time lagta hai. Ye bilkul zaruri nahi ki bahut time lagta hai. This whole process of prospecting, it doesn't take time. You have to just talk to more people, share your thought process, and people who buy into your thought process will automatically get attracted to you. Right? Now, there are a few things I believe that while showing the plan or during closing, we are doing something wrong. So when I say something wrong, so remember Ankit showed a nice video. He's talking about posture and all, right? Now, a lot of us, after the plan or during the plan, we get into a convincing mode. How many of you do that? We get into a convincing mode. Now, what is this convincing mode? We start convincing others why they should do something right. Rather, we should have what is something called posture. Main example deta hun ek do. Like, plan going on. Person comes and says, ki sab kuch badhiya hai. But right now, I don't have the funds to start off. Hota hai? Now when we're in a convincing mode, what do? We do a lot of things. Stupid things, right? A lot of us ask this question. Acha kitna hai bata do. Let's say I've qualified the person on 4 lakhs. Kitna hai bata do. We do that? How many of you do that? Now, when you are not in that zone, when you are like posture, right? What do you say? We say simple. So like for example, agar maine bola hai, itna hai, utna hi hai yaar. So I say simple. Ki bro, this is what is needed. You tell me how will you arrange? How many have read the book Question and Answers? The whole business is question and answers. The people who come and say, I cannot give time. And we start negotiating, kitna time de sakte ho? Weekend pe de sakte ho? Now honestly, soch ke dekho, can you build this business only working on weekends? No, it's not possible. And what am I looking at? Again, I'm looking at a like-minded partner, right? Jo mere saath roj kaam karega aur mere saath build karega. Now, agar wo clarity hai aur aage wala bol raha hai, main time nahi de paunga, to kya karna chahiye? Agar job interview mein ho aap, banda aapko 5 days working hai, banda bolta hai main 5 days to kaam nahi karunga, main 3 din hi karunga. Kya karoge aap? Absolutely. So what do you say? Bro, so you know what to say, right? Ki bhai, time to chahiye. Agar aapko saath mein build karna hai. Honestly batao, if he really sees the potential, aapko lagta nahi wo time nikalega? Nikalega na? That's it. Now again, what I'm trying to say is, we need to understand what is going in the mind. Thought process kya hai? Now, another example, ticket size. We say, sign up people on a higher ticket size, right? Now, what is the objective behind signing up on a higher ticket size? ना यहां पे भी अ टिपिकल 97% माइंडसेट व्हेन ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट हायर टिकेट साइज ही इज कैलकुलेटिंग हिज रिटेल कमीशन. But what is the actual intention behind a higher ticket size? Is it earning more? No. The whole objective is that we know if the person comes on a higher ticket size, he'll be more committed, right? Okay? He'll be more committed. Like yahan pe, when people start off, even 3 lakhs, 4 lakhs, 5 lakhs, I told you 5 rejections and people think that बस हॉलीडे में ही जाते रहेंगे, इट्स नॉट वर्थ इट, एंड दैट्स हाउ पीपल स्विच ऑफ, राइट? हाउ मेनी यू हैव योर पीपल हु साइंड अप ऑन अ 7 एडर 13 एडर एंड दे स्विच्ड ऑफ, राइट? व्हाई? द सेम रीजन, राइट? नाउ सो वी नीड टू कीप इन माइंड दिस स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स, द व्हाट इज गोइंग इन द माइंड इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Now, something called cost of delay. Again, when we say cost of delay, we try and close people on cost of delay. Now, a lot of us, again, get into the convincing mode. But again, what is the objective of cost of delay? It's not about just getting a sign up. The whole objective of cost of delay is to explain him that what is he losing. And if he sees, will he not sign up? He will, right? And I've seen people do crazy stuff. The people who say, I'll build you one side. Again, these are all convincing mode. The people who say, tu shuru kar nahi chala to main 2 saal baad wapas kar dunga. Convincing mode. You also know 2 saal baad wapas mangega to aapke paas honge nahi dene ke liye, right? Then why say? And these desperate measures that we do, these desperate actions that we do, is where the whole problem starts. So I believe very strongly that apne ko na clean dhanda karne ka hai. Let's not get desperate. Clean dhanda karne ka, right? Ki kal jab aisa system banayenge na, acche log hone chahiye. Jinka kaam karke maza aaye. We'll work together. Sharfu, you know, Evi Sharfu was saying yesterday, right? We were like a family. Actually. But today, when I see people doing these desperate things, and that's where all the problems are happening, right? So yes, we are here to grow. But let's grow organically. Let's grow with a clean business. Can I have a deal on this? And I feel the most important thing today is to do this business really professionally. That's very important. Whether it's prospecting, closing, signing up, we need to do it professionally with the right intent, right thought process. Now, when I say professionally, let's understand, when we call somebody a professional, like a doctor, to call somebody a doctor, kitna saal padhai karta hai? Almost 7 years, right? To call someone a MBA, 2 years? How many engineers in the room? At least 4 years? 4 years? So to call yourself a professional, socha apne kitna investment kiya hai, kitna padhai likhai kiya hai. Phir job mein aane ka, like yesterday Manish was saying, even after joining a job, you go through induction and so many things, right? But yahan pe when we start, हम सीधा आके हंटर चलाना शुरू कर दे, राइट? सो वी नीड टू गो टू द बेसिक्स, फॉलो द बेसिक्स. आई थिंक द काइंड ऑफ प्रोसेसेस वी हैव इज आउटस्टैंडिंग. I worked in the corporate for 10 years. A lot of good organizations don't have processes the kind of we have, the kind of grooming process we have. Right? So let's do it professionally. And like AP Sharfun shared yesterday, if we do it professionally, now, we'll grow and we'll create a well which is really deep. Pani kabhi nahi sukhega. Kabhi challenge nahi aayega. So you have exactly 9 months to October, right? So the next 9 months, let's share this amazing, beautiful opportunity with as many people as possible, with a lot of giving attitude, no desperate measures, and let's fill up this room with beautiful 10,000 people in October Freedom. Thank you so much.
I'm gonna make it.